for seasons is in summer. So after spring comes summer. And summer is the time that you can wear shorts and go swimming, all kinds of fun times. And this is by Brenda Parks. In summer. Oh, this is one of my favorite things to do in the summer. Eat watermelon. I love it. And that's what he's doing. Summer is hot, but we can keep cool. And they made lemonade to keep cool. So they're drinking some lemonade under a sprinkler. So you can go down to the fountains and get in the sprinkler. Or in a pool, so you can go swimming in the summertime. Under a hat. You might want to wear a hat because it gets really sunny. And that helps protect us from getting sunburn on our face. Or a shady tree. So when you get really, really hot, you can find a shady tree. Or a beach umbrella by the sea. I love to go to the beach. So that's another fun thing you can do in the summer. You can swim, play in the sand. How do you keep cool in the summer? What's one thing that you can do to keep cool in the summer? What do you like to do? Do you like to swim? Do you like to play in the sprinkler? Maybe you like to play with water guns? Do you like to eat ice cream? That's another fun thing to do in the summer. All right, friends, see you later.